There's another setback due to the threat of COVID-19. All 12 Maryland Comptroller offices now returning to appointment-only visits. So this will start next week. Comptroller Peter Francho says the offices will continue to offer virtual appointments if you're not comfortable with coming in. We posted a link for you on how you can schedule those appointments on WJZ.com.